Well, let's give these girls some encouragement, Bradford. Samantha, twin cannons,